Welcome back, my friends. Titan Fragrance Reviews. I got a little recent acquisition. I've seen a few reviews on this, especially one of them, but the other one I hadn't seen any. As you all seen by the title, this is on the house of Zara. I think it's the tobacco collection. Zara deserves some praise and some talk. I don't have a lot of experience with them, but I just had to pick this one up. I heard so many good things about it, but I'm going to do two of them today because they come in a bundle pack. First, a lot of have heard of Rich, Warm, Addictive. And then on the other one, it's Intense, Dark, and Exclusive. And pretty much what they kind of say is what, in simplistic fashion, is what these kind of do, but they do it pretty well. I'm going to start with Rich, Warm, Addictive. If you go to Zara's website, they say they have a 3-note breakdown, basically. It's, I believe I want to say it was rum and peony, white peony, and vanilla bourbon, I believe. But that's what they say. Fragrantica, on the other hand, says it has tobacco, coconut, sandalwood, honey, and cedar, okay? I really don't get any tobacco, but this is, I actually sprayed it down already once. Man, I'm telling you, this right here is gorgeous. I smell the booziness, the vanilla in there. It really comes across as a wintertime fragrance. It has that hint of that vanilla comes out very sweet. The rum and I guess the bourbon in there just really pops out as a sweet booziness to it, and it's just gorgeous. I only wore it to bed once so far. Wore it around the house, things like that. It performed great. You're not blasting out, but you're leaving a nice scent trail. I kept getting wafts of it. Smells amazing. Just really, really good. I actually seen a review on this, and I went to the store and I kind of checked it out. I think they might have had a sprayer or something there, but for some reason I smelled. I was like, oh no, I may have just sprayed it off the bottle. And I thought, no, this ain't for me. And after hearing more and more hype, maybe it was just I was smelling it off the bottle itself and it was just not coming across great. But I went back and said, and I'll tell you in a minute why. Decided to go ahead and pick it up, more so for the other one too, and love it. I'm definitely going to probably buy a backup bottle in case they ever discontinue it, but again, I'm going to get to that in just a second. Next one, this one is Intense, Dark, and Exclusive. Same thing on the website there. They have 3 notes listed: apple, black pepper, and tonka. Fragrantica, on the other hand, does give it a little bit more of a breakdown. How accurate, I'm not quite sure, but tobacco, bergamot, apple, black pepper, the mint, basil, tonka, and cashmere wood, right? It is what the titles basically say. This is a lot darker. I get the freshness and the sweet, the freshness of the bergamot off the top and the apple in there. I can definitely get that. It does come across somewhat fresh, but in a dark way. I guess the tonka's starting to come through more. I mean, it's definitely not going to be one of those, just like, it's a little more challenging, I guess. It still smells good. I mean, no doubt. But is it something that everyone's going to gravitate to? I don't think so. Like I said, the tonka and the woods are starting to kind of creep up on the back end here. I sprayed this about 20, 30 minutes ago. And, again, I don't get any tobacco. These are part of the tobacco collection. I really don't get any tobacco. It is still fresh, but yet dark. And like the title suggests, this is definitely, comparatively to the other one, just they're different. This one's very bright, sweet. The Rich, Warm, Addicting is definitely leans that way. And this one leans more the darker, the darker side of things. But what I really want to get out to you on is the two as a bundle was $29.95. $29.95. So basically $15 a piece. Phenomenal buy. If you know, I know it's Christmas time. I'm trying to be as festive as possible, and those who know me know I go all out. But for that price, if you have a, you know, Secret Santa or something, that someone that does like fragrances, this is definitely an option to explore. If you buy them individually, they're $19.95. So again, fits most Secret Santa things, like for work or whatnot. Or just that person that's hard to buy, hard to find something to, and most men can be that way. So a lot of times a good fragrance, but mine definitely would be Rich Warm Addictive. Now, if they don't like the sweet, want to lean something a little still fresh, but in a little darker, then this one would definitely not be a bad buy for sure. But I'm all in on this one, Rich Warm Addictive. Get your hands on it, get your nose on it. I mean, for buying the single for $19. Come on, you cannot go wrong. Or if you buy the bundle pack and decide to gift one off to somebody else, because they do come in a bundle, but as you take them out, they have their own package. So, hey, do what you will. But I really had to bring this to you because I revisited it. And, man, just love it. I think it's a gorgeous scent. You can really get that coconut coming out, I believe. It just has that. It's just, you want to keep smelling it. I'm just telling you, it's a great, great buy. You're not going to find anything at that price point, really, that's, I can't speak for the longevity. It's performed pretty well the time I wore it. I haven't had a lot of it, and I'll do a little bit. I guess this is more like a first impressions kind of deal, but man, the scent itself, and I'm the kind of guy that I like the scent. I want to smell it. I want it to smell great more so than it needs to perform long. Unless, of course, if I'm paying a lot of money, I want both, but first and foremost, scent for me is the main thing. Speaking of scent, just so I want to thank everybody, 150 plus subscribers now in just over a month. I'm stoked about that. Met a lot of great guys online, great gals that are in the same hobby and the same passion. That the interaction is great. So if you would, down below, hey, put your scent of the day. I'll tell you mine. I just acquired this one too. Tom Ford, Noir Extreme. Gorgeous, man. This thing is... This definitely sits a little on the pricier side, but man, this thing is phenomenal. It's my scent of the day. Can spray it again because, man, it's just great. This thing is awesome. But so put me down your scent of the day. Also, show support if you like what you see. I'll bring out more content just like this or suggestions. I'm definitely up for that. So if you would, go ahead and hit that subscribe button. Give me a thumbs up, thumbs down, so I know what I can improve on. And, of course, feel free to comment. I try to respond as soon as I can, get everyone some feedback, and I definitely enjoy it. And anything I can do to help, y'all have a blessed day.